Got my first real six-string, bought it at the five and dime, played it till my fingers bled.